Hello. That's right. Your eyes don't deceive you. I'm going to be spending 3 days in Boston. It is currently 6 a.m. and my train doesn't leave for another 3 hours. It's 6:20 and it's still pitch black outside. Last week it was a nice like 50, 60 degrees and we were out. It was warm. The sun was up. And now it's 6 a.m. and the sun hasn't even came up yet. I think it's going to be like spring soon, but it's still pitch black. But yeah, I'm going to Boston. All right, let's go.
What do you want to do with 3D objects?
We in Boston?
We in Boston, ladies and gentlemen. 72 hours starts now. Starts right now. I'm in there for 3 days. Yeah, I'm going to vlog everything while I'm here.
Elizabeth, right at Elizabeth's place.
Okay, I kind of look still cute. This is my crib. This is my pantry back here. Wi-Fi password is on that thing. Everyone gets it. That's my dog. That's Larry.
How long you been in Boston, Elizabeth?
3 years.
3 years, man. 3 years.
Yeah, three really long, interesting years.
I'm gonna be here 3 days.
Yeah. You'll get the full experience.
Okay.
Behind you is my Edward Cullen poster. This is the shin of a killer.
All right, guys. We're gonna get up tonight.
Brooklyn?
For pottery.
Yeah.
Then tomorrow you said you wanted to do Chinatown Planetarium.
Yes.
What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, I went out to party with Larry last night. Worst decision of my life.
Best decision of his life. You can now say you partied.
Yeah, it was a real party. Worst decision of my life.
I blame ice.
My head is pounding. I'm dehydrated. I'm hungry. My stomach hurts. Came to Boston to read books.
Fuck yeah, knowledge.
Came to Boston to read books. Is this the Claro remix?
No.
Larry, what did you pick?
Your what?
It's a vase. I picked a vase. It's a very nice vase.
The vase spoke to you.
Yeah, the vase spoke to me.
What are you making, Elizabeth?
It's just a cup. A giant mug.
Any like particular design?
I'm gonna do lemons on the outside, okay. And then it's gonna be green in there.
Jess, what are you making?
It's a cat.
It's one of the lucky ones? Okay. Joe, what are you making?
It's a duck.
Can you see the duck? Okay.
It's so cute.
Thank you.
It looks so. It's a little. If in my grill? Oh, don't look at my hands.
Oh shit.
They're all painted.
Let's do a tattoo tour.
Bro.
She's got one.
This singular tattoo.
Oh shit. Alright, what does this mean to you?
He's just a little lad. And I just think he's really magnificent in that way.
Okay.
I think it talks about, it's a soliloquy for the bigger things in life and how really.
Why Elizabeth is the witch she is.
Soliloquy is crazy.
Larry, tattoo tour.
You expect meaning? Okay. Actually, why not? I gotta take off the. Of course, we got New York. Gotta represent.
Okay, he's from NYC.
No way. Philosophy, because why not? Latin quotes, Stoicism, first philosophy thing, and then I won't say just bored. No, the crown
Anderson,
of Christ.
You took it from me.
It's the crown of Christ.
It's
the crown
Anderson tattoo that he took from me because I wanted that first.
Austin has caused his man brain to rot.
Where's your tattoos, Peter?
Oh, okay, gotcha.
All right, I got no tats.
That's crazy.
I got no tats.
Wait, no, I got tats.
Ooh!
Gun tour?
Yeah. With the sweater on is crazy. With the sweater on is nuts.
Guys, this is Michelle Han, whole government.
Wait, are you vlogging?
Yeah, my days in Boston. What do we have?
We have beef brisket with bean curd, dry bean curd, and chicken with onions.
Onions is the word.
All right, guys, we're touring Boston College with Michelle. She's our tour guide.
Okay, so what building is this?
This is Gasson.
Gasson, all right, it's the castle, guys.
Exclusive Boston College tour at night.
What's this?
Min Wen 72.
What's this?
Let's get a Boston
chair.
It's apple juice. All right, guys, I'll come back when we're at a cooler building. Hey, everyone. Quick update towards the end of day two. In the room by myself, Larry's out partying again. I was gonna go, but I was like, I think I'm gonna sit this one out because last night was a little hectic, a little crazy. I got a little crazy. Here's a video if you want to see me. So yeah, that was last night, and I was like, I'm probably gonna sit this one out. And yeah, we're nearing the end of day two, so I thought I'd give you a little update as to what's happened to me so far. So got here at 12 o'clock yesterday. Train was delayed, so I actually got here at 1. And then met up with Larry. We made food, hung out with Elizabeth last night. I gave Larry and Elizabeth flowers because I'm such like a great friend. And today we went to Chinatown and we went to Planetarium. That was so fun. I'm sure I have some clips from Planetarium in here. And then I hung out with them, did pottery, which was really fun also. And I just got back from hanging out with Michelle. And I haven't seen that girl in like 4 years. Oh my God. I haven't seen that girl since 2020. So it's been 4 years since I've seen her, which is crazy. And that's basically been life so far in Boston. I have one more full day tomorrow. I'm gonna go shower really quick, fall asleep, and Larry's gonna come back in at like 3 a.m. from partying and wake me up. Hopefully not though. I'm gonna fall asleep. Got my little setup right now. It's just me on this couch. And like you would think it's uncomfortable. But it's actually a really nice couch. But yeah, gonna go shower because I absolutely stink. And I'll pick this up tomorrow morning. Can y'all see me? What's up guys? Good morning. I'm walking through the street.
Oh my God. Why do your lips look that gross, Peter? I have chapstick on. I don't know why my lips look that gross, but I have chapstick on. This is disgusting. I look disgusting.
Streets of Boston, alone. And we're gonna go pick up some groceries because I'm making dinner today.
Let me show you guys around. This is where Larry lives. Boston.
I'm basically a local now. Come on, guys. Let's be honest. I've been here 3 days. I'm a local at this point. Come on.
local Bostonian.
So here's what we're looking at right now. Salmon, pasta, potatoes. Okay.
Zoom in on her pimple.
Okay. I have no pimple. Wow! So assume that I have a bad freaking...
Just yapping away right now, guys.
Spill your deepest, darkest secrets right now.
Peter, I gotta be honest with you. I slept with your sister.
Guys, we're at Liz's place. We're making dinner. All right, let's see the crib.
This is my room.
MTV Cribs.
This is where BMO sleeps.
Okay.
Oh, this is where BMO sleeps. This is where BMO drinks. Oh, hi, Bubba.
This is BMO.
This is BMO. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Nice.
This is cute. Oh, my God.
This is my posters. I have a little Metro card.
Metro card? You ain't in New York.
Where's the T card? You gotta hang one of them up.
Boo.
There.
Yeah, it's the towel that I want.
Damn, this is really cute.
Thank you.
Now, what's the closet look like?
Oh!
Open the closet!
Never, never!
Open the closet!
I'm not on video!
What's in the closet?
No, 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 open the closet! Video. Open it! Open it! Open it!
Let's I'll see. Open it, but not on video.
Okay, let me get a reaction to it. How about that?
No, wait, it's really bad. Wait, I'm scared! Oh, okay.
Can't do that. Let's get the reaction.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I can't. Okay. It's just a mess.
That's not that bad.
No, that's not that bad.
It's just very like slop. Yeah.
A lot of shit is just thrown in there.
Okay. Are there dirty clothes in there or no?
No.
Okay.
A lot of it is also like just BMO stuff.
Yeah.
I'm clean.
Okay. All right, let's get started on dinner, guys.
Whoa, that's so sick. Wow.
Welcome to MTV Cribs. Welcome to my
Casa de Elizabeth.
Casa de Elizabeth.
Okay.
You got those on team.
Oh shit.
Hey,
Kurt Layer getting crazy.
All right, guys. Me and Larry, we're in charge of dinner.
Yes, sir.
Salmon fillets, some fettuccine pasta, and potatoes. And spinach.
Okay, double carbs.
Guys, I'm working with two skillets and two small saucepans. So I might have to break the pasta in half. Not because I want to, but because I need to. Like, this is what I'm working with here. You know what I mean? This is what I'm working with.
It's catchy, right? It's not cheesy. This is in my head, though.
Gentlemen.
Let me not put on my... I don't like when things are cross-contaminated.